Hey everyone, hope you're doing good. In this video, we were supposed to fix the issues that happen when this arm area moves, and you'll learn how to solve it yourself if the same thing happens to any other part of the character's body. Before we start, don't forget to like and subscribe, because we drop new videos every week. To get started, just go to the Window menu and open Actions. As you can see, each of these bones has its own name. And to fix these bones, I first need to create a separate action for each bone that has an issue. To do that, while we're on the bone layer in the Layers panel, we select the bone we want, then click on New Action. If the name of the action you just created matches the name of your bone, then you're good. Now hit OK and go to the Timeline panel. Pick any frame you want to start animating on. Just keep in mind, the more frames you add, the more detailed your action will be. But for this kind of fix, you don't need a lot of detail, so I think 24 frames is enough. Now select the Transform Bone tool and move the bone in the area where the problem happens. As you can see, when we raise the character's arm, the hand gets messed up and we need to fix that. Now it's time to find the layer related to the hand and select it. Then in each frame of the timeline, we need to adjust the point so that the arm movement doesn't mess up the shape of the hand. Keep in mind, I'm doing this quickly just to show you how it works, but you should take more time and do it with more detail. So now I'm going to keep adjusting things on different frames until everything looks smooth between frame 0 and frame 24. That's the range I picked, but you might choose a different one. Either way, there shouldn't be any issues in between, so yeah, I'll keep working on those frames. Alright, now if I check the different frames, you can see the hand doesn't break anymore when it moves. To exit this part, just double-click on the main line and you'll be out. Then, we can do the same thing for the other hand, too. So again, I go to the Layers panel, click on the bone layer, create a new action for the opposite hand bone, and then start making the fixes. Now it's time to go back to the bone layer and test both hands again. As you can see, when I move the hand with the Manipulate Bone tool, there's no more of the previous movement issue. Everything is fixed. So, if you want to become a professional animator too, make sure to turn on notifications so you get an alert as soon as we drop a new video.